Commander, getting a fix on the device, but it looks like it may have been... Shen's working on a way to stabilize that thing, provided we can get close enough to access its core. Stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation.
Already there.
Rolling out.
Getting it done. Time to motor.
No need to ask twice.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here. Before jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage.
Time to motor. No need to ask twice. Objective in range.
Okay, you should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
Stay put. Got it covered.
Overwatch.
Got it covered. Nailed him. We're spotted!
Put you in a mesh! These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
But for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Running out of time here. If we don't stabilize the converter soon, I don't think anybody's going home today.
Are uniquely equipped for close quarters combat. In the right situation, they can prove highly effective.
Confirmed. What do we got here? Got something good here. Affirmative, moving out. Doesn't hurt to check.
Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles in the area before evac. Neutralized. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
People earned well-deserved promotions, Commander. I'm guessing Shen will probably want to have a word with you, too. Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter. Some of our most advanced equipment, specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty.
Items should prove useful in our ongoing efforts against the aliens. When you have a moment, Commander, I have made some interesting discoveries as they relate to the implant we removed from you earlier.
Commander, the ongoing stress of combat can shake up even the best of our soldiers. As long as we keep them healthy, I'm sure they'll recover given time.
I can't promise any miracles, Commander, but I should be able to put some of the stuff together in no time at all. I'd suggest we get started with a med kit. It'll probably come in handy sooner rather than later. I'm on it, Commander.
Looks like Tigan has made progress on his research. We should meet him in the lab.
New objective added.
The Advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key. I do find that area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work immediately. I'll send word when a complete report is available.
Looks like Shen got that converter up and running, Commander. We're ready for you on the bridge.
Just stay clear of the perimeter, understood?
Setting course for Sector 14, East Asia.
We're ready to start making moves, Commander. By hitting Advent wherever we find them, we can help strengthen the resistance. In return, they'll contribute material and personnel to support our operations. Commander, it looks like Shen prepped a med kit for us. We should equip one of our soldiers with it before they deploy.
Thank you.
Major.
The squad is ready to deploy on your order, Commander.
Shen came across an odd series of transmissions coming out of this region, and we've narrowed it down to a hidden alien communications relay transmitting to the Advent network. We can't pass up any opportunities to disrupt their progress on the latest operation, so we're moving in to take out that relay. Neutralize any hostile contacts near the site, lock it down, and destroy the target. Menace 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Positions concealed. Running. Let's do this. Running. Overwatch. Got it covered. Affirmative. Covering now. On Overwatch. You hear that? Affirmative. Moving out. We've got a hostile squad here. Standing fast. Hostiles pacified. Well, would you look at that? Neutralized. Come get some. much. I'm all over it. Affirmative. Objective position confirmed. Rolling out. Affirmative. Covering now. Orders confirmed. On the move. Overwatch. Advent forces on the ground.
Blocking both the jets.
The alien transmission is still active and we're running out of time. Get to the relay and take it out. ASAP. Confirm destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Take this! Thank you. confirmed.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Out there, Commander. We're one step closer to taking back our planet. Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
We can start clearing out the old equipment and debris from the ship to make room for new facilities. To clear out these rooms, first we'll need to assign an engineer to the task. Once we start getting into the far reaches of the ship, it's going to take more time and manpower to make space for new facilities. Looks good to me. Just give the word and we'll get started, Commander. Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
Commander, we have a secure transmission coming through. Source unknown. Patching it through to your quarters.
Hello, Commander. The Council you once knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent Administration. With one exception. It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can.
Looks like we better get started, Commander. I'll be on the bridge when you're ready. Commander, our current position is here, just outside Resistance Headquarters. When we're not on the move, this will serve as our home and our source of supplies. The Councilman has tracked the alien black site to this region. Unfortunately, we don't have its exact coordinates yet. If we're going to have any chance of finding this facility, we'll need to make contact with the local Resistance cell nearby. Tigan has a theory about how we might reach out to them without getting the alien's attention, but we'll need to give him time to conduct his research. We shouldn't wait too long on that, Commander. We have to start making contact with other regions soon if we're going to build a global resistance and take on Advent.
New objective added.
Looks like you won't have time for that just yet, though. Remote reconnaissance may have found something not far from our current position.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, while we're waiting for new missions or the completion of our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one. On your order, we'll start our scans of the surrounding area.
Hey.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Strategic resource located. Setting course for East Asia.
On the new facility right away, Commander. I'll send word when it's up and running.
That work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
The new uniform isn't bad considering, but sometimes I do miss that damn sweater.
We have allies scattered in cities throughout the globe who are willing to share their knowledge of Advent's operations. The aliens are actively pursuing them. It will be up to you to ensure the safety of our operatives, Commander. Good luck.
Deploy.
In position to drop.
We received an emergency request from the spokesman asking for our help in freeing a VIP sympathetic to the resistance cause. Advent forces are holding the captive somewhere in this area, and we're expecting a steady contingent of reinforcements to back them up. Lock down the area. Eliminate all hostile resistance and secure the VIP. Confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
We're operating in the shadows. Rolling out. Roger that. Stepping off. Getting it done. Double time. I'm all over it. Heading there now. Heading to that location. Designated position. Got it covered. Target's still up. Target
Location confirmed.
Gotcha.
We got Advent here.
Be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Target neutralized. Affirmative.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
More of them coming in!
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
VIP secure and in position for evac. This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Interceptors are on high-speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing. Get to the evac point, now! Thank you.
getting it done.
Advent interceptors within striking distance in 30 seconds. Firebrand, clear the area.
Avenger, all XCOM operatives are dead or MIA. I'm returning to base.
Sending additional support staff to assist me, Commander. I will make sure they are put to good use. Hello, Commander. Work is well underway, but it will be some time yet before my research is complete.